Smith.
Imagine that.
Singled and scored last inning. That is a cross up. Turning, he's watching, it's gone! Opposite, 6-0, beg your pardon. He's in for Will Smith. Strike on as he's been, but the roller off of the bat of Muncy to second. Julian throws him out. Hernandez singled and scored his last time. Standing on base. And he's ahead 2-0.
Check swing.
Now 2-2. Hernandez swings and misses. Varland. Tyler Glasnow delivers down and away to Jose Miranda.
He's throwing more strikes after the first sent. After that, just coming after him. Out of control. For a pitcher, when it's going bad, it can wide.
That is his first strikeout out of the nine. I couldn't quite come up with it back in the third inning. Fastball whistles by Wall. Last now back downhill with a 1-2 down the left field line. Foul. Absolute depth. The 1-0 pitch. It's a rear 2-0 count. It's downhill. Back in there. 3-1. By Max Muncy. Wide throw, but Cole Sands comes into the game, replaces. High didn't quite get all this one. Buxton will put it away. Margot yesterday, 2-for-3 with the. This is a reigning division champ.
Rotation coming into this series.
Taylor stays alive.
Fine. I'll be all right.
Taylor swings through that fastball. Trying to do something Varland couldn't. That is pitch a clean inning. Jerry Sands, brother.
It is Cole Sands.
Jerry Sands, he ouch. 2-2 comes home. Lux ticks inside. Count goes full. Lux takes ball four. A little bit outside. Then over Correa. Shohei says that it's gone from a 1 pitch. Fouls it off. 0-2. That old bag up in his face. Smile on this 0-2 from Sands. He chases a change up, and that's got to feel very much under control. That's just his 63rd pitch of the night. The pitching coaches and people around the Dodgers, it's like, yeah, we're seeing tonight a knee buckling curve.
Earlier about Tyler Glasnow said the old season, and yes, it's early in it, but they've been wanting to see him just be more effective.
Back to the top, Eddie Julian grounds it foul. Once his time's up, ball and a strike on him.
You really feel like you've given your
2-1. 2-2.
You're going to fool him with the curve, or you're going to blow him away?
Off the end of the bat, foul. This is 0-1. Swing and a miss. Perfect. And an 0-2 goes back to the fastball and strikes him.
Infield. I think the audience got the message.
And just get your free jumbo jack.
That's right.
The count evens 2-2. Strike three called inside corner. His first of the year, has his average above. Ramping up to what is supposed to be a beautiful. It's a Wild West. 3-1. Did you see what the Padres did? Smith down on strikes. Tugo does have a walk in this game. He takes a ball. Blake's.
Yeah, he talked about it in his interviews after 25 pitches in, so it turned into almost like a spring training outing.
It's going to be an interesting race. It is Carlos Correa to finish off a 1-2-3. Smith.
Imagine that.
Singled and scored last inning. That is a cross up. Turning, he's watching, it's gone! Opposite. 6-0, beg your pardon. He's in for Will Smith. Strike on as he's been, but the roller off of the bat of Muncy to second. Julian throws him out. Hernandez singled and scored his last time. Standing on base. And he's ahead 2-0.
Check swing.
2-2. Hernandez swings and misses. Varland. to Glasnow, delivers down and away to Jose Miranda.
He's throwing more strikes after the first set. After that, just coming after him. Out of control. For a pitcher, when it's going bad, it can slide.
That is his first strikeout out of the nine. I couldn't quite come up with it back in the third inning. Fastball whistles by Wall. Glasnow back downhill with a 1-2. Down the left field line, foul. Absolute death. The 1-0 pitch. It's a rare 2-0 count. It's down real. Oh. Back in there, 3-1. By Max Muncy. Wide throw, but Cole Sands comes into the game, replaces. I didn't quite get all this one. Buxton will put it away. Margot yesterday, 2-for-3 with the. This is a reigning division champ.
Tation coming into this series.
Taylor stays alive.
Fine. I'll be all right.
Taylor swings through that fastball. Trying to do something Varland couldn't. That is pitch a clean inning. Jerry Sands, brother.
It is Cole Sands.
Jerry Sands, he, ouch. 2-2 comes home, Lux ticks inside, count goes full. Lux takes ball four. Little bit outside. And over Correa. Shohei says that it's gone from a 1 pitch. Fouls it off, 0-2. That old bag up in his face. Smile on this 0-2 from Sands. He chases a changeup, and that's got to feel very much under control. That's just his 63rd pitch of the night. The pitching coaches and people around the Dodgers, it's like, yeah, we're seeing tonight a knee-buckling curve.
Earlier about Tyler Glasnow said the old is in, and yes, it's early in his, but they've been wanting to see him just be more effective.
Back to the top, Eddie Julian grounds it foul. Once his time's up, ball and a strikeout.
You really feel like you've given your
2-1. 2-2.
You're gonna fool him with the curve, or you're gonna blow him away.
Off the end of the bat, foul. This is 0-1. Swing and a miss. Perfect. And an 0-2 goes back to the fastball and strikes him.
Infield. I think the audience got the message.
Them and just get your free jumbo jack.
That's right.
Well, the count evens 2-2. Strike three called inside corner. His first of the year, has his average above. Ramping up to what is supposed to be a beautiful. This is a Wild West. 3-1. Do you see what the Padres did? Smith down on strikes. Tugo does have a walk in this game. He takes a ball. Blake's.
He talked about it in his interviews after 25 pitches in, so it turned into almost like a spring training outing.
It's going to be an interesting race. It is Carlos Correa to finish off a 1-2-3.